So now what we're going to do is insert a new page. So we're going to go into a new slide up the top here. You can also right click onto the page as well and press new slide. Or you can just press this button right here under home menu and under slides and just write new slide.